Right.
Good morning, sir. Last class, sir, we discussed sine 18 degrees. Inactive. Close your eyes. Tell me. Close your books. Raise your hand. Close your books. Tell me. సో జాగ్రత్తగా గుర్తుపెట్టుకోవాలి. ఒకదాని కూడా కన్ఫ్యూజ్ చేసేస్తే నంబర్లు రిమెంబర్. అలాగే సిమిలర్లీ సైన్ 22.5 డిగ్రీస్, సైన్ 22.5 డిగ్రీస్. We don't have sine 22. What is the value of sine 22? Sine theta equal to root of 1 minus cos 2 theta by 2. We have a formula. Then formula ఉందా మన దగ్గర? ఉండొచ్చు, ఉందేమో. cos theta equal to root of 1 plus cos 2 theta by 2. tan theta equal to root of 1 minus cos 2 theta by 1 plus cos 2 theta. గుర్తుందా formula? నాకు తీటా సైన్ 22.5 డిగ్రీస్ అంటే టేక్ తీటా ఈక్వల్ టు 22.5 డిగ్రీస్. దెన్ వాట్ ఇస్ 2 తీటా? ఇఫ్ తీటా ఇస్ 22.5 డిగ్రీస్, సో వి హావ్ cos 45. 1 మైనస్ cos 45, వాట్ ఇస్ cos 45 వాల్యూ?
1/2.
దిస్ ఇస్ రూట్ ఆఫ్ టేక్ LCM రూట్ 2 మైనస్ 1 బై రూట్ 2 2 రూట్. సో sin 22.5 is root of root 2 minus 1 by 2 root 2. Similarly cosine is for plus, plus and over and cos 22.5 degrees equal to root of root 2 plus 1 by 2 root 2. For tan, what is tan? root 2 minus 1 by root 2 plus 1, sin by cos, 2 root 2, 2 root 2 cancel. Take rationalization, multiply and divide with root 2 minus 1, root 2 minus 1 whole square by 2 minus 1, that is equal to root 2 minus 1. These are important multiple and submultiple of angles. Submultiple of angles applications. These values are need. Osraman. Regular intervals ka chesthu untam. What about cot 22.5 degrees? Reciprocal 1 by root 2 minus 1. 1 by root 2 minus 1 is nothing but root 2 plus 1. Any doubts in the last class assignments? First one. Any doubts of first one? Any doubts? వచ్చిందా నంబర్కి? స్క్వేర్ వచ్చిందా? రాలేదా? కొన్నిట్లో ఏదో చెప్పాలి. ఎస్ చెప్పండి, క్వశ్చన్ ఏంటి చెప్పండి. అమ్మా సైన్ ఏ ప్లస్ సైన్ 2a ప్లస్ సైన్ 3a సైన్ 3a ప్లస్ సైన్ 5a ప్లస్ ప్లస్ సైన్ 7a ఈక్వల్ టు చెప్పాలి ఎక్కడ ఎంత ప్రజెంట్ సైన్ సి ప్లస్ సైన్ డి ఫామ్ లో ఉంది. బ్లైండ్ గా 1 2 3 4 తీసుకోకుండా కొంచెం ఈక్వలైజ్ చేద్దాం సార్. ఐ టేక్ ఫస్ట్ అండ్ లాస్ట్. సైన్ ఏ ప్లస్ sin 7 here because sum is 8 here also. And the second and the third sin 3 here plus sin 5 here. Here also sum 8 here also. Sin simple sin the formula. 2 sin sum by 2. Sum is 8 here. By 2 is 4 here. Into cos difference by difference. What is the difference? 6 a by 2. 3 a plus here. 2 sin sum by 2. 4 a. Cos difference 2 a by 2. 1 a. So you can take common 2 sin 4 a. And both terms 2 sin 4 a is there, take it outside. What else? Cos 3 a plus cos a. Bracket is of the form cos a plus cos a. Cos a plus cos a. So 2 sin 4 a into cos a plus cos a formula. 2 cos sum by 2. And then 4 a by 2 is into cos difference by 2. 2a by 2 is 1a equal to 2 into 2 4 cos a first cos 2a second sin 4a any order of no problem. This is the answer. Options very fair. Or else we can take a equal to 30 degrees. Very fair. Next. What is second? Torch and first. What next? Second question. Ma? Sin
theta by 2.
Okay.
Sin 7 theta by 2.
Sin 7 theta by 2.
Sin 3 theta by 2.
Plus. Plus or minus or
difference?
Plus. Plus.
Sin 3 theta by 2.
Okay.
Into sin 11 theta by 2.
11 theta by 2.
Minus sin 2 theta.
Into sin 5 theta. 2 sin a sin b formula, sir. 2 sin a sin b. 2 sin a sin b equal to application of compound and distal 2 sin a sin b. Sir. 1 by 2 into 2 sin a sin b. 2 sin a sin b equal to cos difference minus cos sum. Okay, mundi raste minus 2 sin a sin b, you have to write. Suppose if you write minus 2 sin a sin b, so then it is equal to cos a plus b minus cos a minus b. Huh? I use this formula. So multiply and divide with 2. So this becomes first two terms is 2 sin a sin b form. Then cos difference. What is the cos difference? Just difference only. No need to take by 2. What is the cos difference? 7 theta by 2 minus theta by 2. difference sir 6 theta by 2
3
theta minus sum of the angles 8 theta by 2 cos 4 theta plus for the second term also multiply and divide with 2 it is also in the form sin 2 sin a sin b cos difference 11 theta by 2 minus 3 theta by 2 4 theta minus sum cos of sum 14 theta by 2 is 7 theta minus sin 2 theta sin 5 theta as it is don't try anything don't change equal to here half into minus 4 cos theta here plus half into 4 cos theta friends cancel so take half common cos 3 theta minus cos 7 theta minus sin 2 theta into sin 5 theta as this last term as this in the bracket it is in the form cos c minus cos d cos c minus cos d is cos c minus cos d minus 2 sin sum by 2 sum by 2 ante 5 theta into sin difference by 2 difference is minus 4 theta minus sin 2 theta sin 5 theta sin of minus 2 theta అవుతుంది అంటే cosine నరగా 2 theta sin of minus 2 theta is minus sin 2 theta okay so take minus minus cancel 2 2 cancel this is sin 5 theta into sin 2 theta minus sin 2 theta into sin 5 theta result make it out fast
Next one.
Cos
40 cos 40 cos 40
cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos 40 cos sum plus cos difference
okay equal to half into 2 cos 48 cos 40 is 2 cos a cos b equal to cos a plus b plus cos a minus
cos a plus b plus cos a minus equal to half into cos sum 48 plus 12 60 degrees. Cos 60 we have. And difference. Cos 30 to 60. Cos 60 is what? 1/2. 1/2 into 1/2 plus 1/2 into cos 36. Paper chepukunte cheppa.
Root 5
plus 1
by
4. కుంభలో చేశారండి. 8 LCM. 2 ప్లస్ రూట్ 5 ప్లస్ 1 రూట్ 5 ప్లస్ 3 బై 8 అన్న సింబలో చేశారా? ఇద్దరు ఆప్షన్స్ నెక్స్ట్ Note, I can say fast. Cos
66
plus sin
85
plus sin 85 cos plus cos mirror do it now
84
cos 84 sin 84 sin or cos
sin
so make it in terms of cos it is equal to cos 66 degrees plus 90 minus 6 and 8 is sin, that is cos 60 degrees. Sin 84 degrees equal to cos 60 degrees. Now it is in the form of cos C plus cos D. Equal to 2 cos 66 plus 6, 72 by 2, that is 60 degrees, into cos difference. 60 by 2 is 30 degrees. Right, 2 into cos 36 value. Root 5 plus 1 by 4 into cos 30. Into 2 cancel. Root 3 into root 5 plus 1 by 4. Direct one. See, all the problems we are applying transformations. Yesterday's assignment is from transformations. Today also you get the problems from transformations. Huh? Before going, all formulas, 4 formulas are there. Public. Next, 5th one. Four.
420
minus alpha.
Cos of
60 plus alpha. 2 sin A cos B formula. 2 sin A cos B. Take 2 outside. 1, 2. That is equal to 2 into 2 sin 360 plus 60 minus alpha into cos 60 plus alpha. I'll write 420 minus alpha as 360 plus 60. 360 plus theta is after one complete rotation, it reaches to the same angle, same position. So it is same as 2 into 2 sin 60 minus alpha into cos. A formula, then it is in the form of 2 sin A cos B. 2 sin A. 2 sin A cos B is the expansion of It's custom blank. Sin of a plus b plus sin of a minus b. ये लोग ना तो ना क्यों बोलते हैं चप्पल के एक्सप्लेन जैसे टिकम तो ना करते हैं। एक बात तो वो यस सर।
टू इनटू
दें अप्ले sin of सम व्हाट इज़ द सम ऑफ़ एंगल्स 60 minus alpha plus 60 plus alpha. Alpha alpha cancel. 120 into into the plus a plus sine difference 60 minus alpha minus 60 minus alpha minus 2 alpha. I got 2 into what is sine 120? Minus root 3 by 2 minus sin 2 or minus or plus sin 120 plus root 3 by 2 minus root 3 by 2 120 belongs to second quadrant and second quadrant sin is positive root 3 by 2 minus sin 2 alpha equal to 2 multiply just say root 3 minus 2 sin 2 alpha assignment 5 questions in our bag of chess sir. Who's in this?